Today is August 2nd, 2015. I didn't do much all morning. I pretty much slept in, which is really nice for a change. I went to see Natalia. She wasn't feeling too hot. So I was with her for a little bit. And now I'm headed over to storage because actually today I do perform. Yesterday I didn't perform, but yesterday it was my mistake, my error. I had taken all my stuff from storage and I traveled to the place where I was gonna do the presentation at the private party, and it turns out it wasn't yesterday, so it is today. Now I'm here at the storage. I'm sure it's today, but I hope everything goes fine. So I'm gonna pick up my stuff and go to the gym and then come back and pick up my gear, and then possibly Natalia will be joining me today, maybe. I hope she does. So I'll talk to you later. Bye. Sunday, August 2nd, I don't expect to be at 170 at all. 172, I guess that's okay. So I keep maintaining it that 170, 173 weight. I guess that's to be expected.
So one of the things that I really need to focus on is figuring out how much time I have for the workout. I need to get to the shower on time. I need to change on time, get to storage on time, load up my gear on time. So it's 1:45 right now. That means I have 45 minutes to work out. I need to be in the shower by 2:30, out of the shower and dress, ready to go by 3. I'm at the storage all loaded up by 3:30.
Well, that was a great workout. That was a nice shower. Today is pretty hot, so I'm already sweating. I'm going to pick up my gear to head out to my private party performance. But before that, I'm going to pick up a quick protein shake.
Labios queriendo ver.